It's the 17th of April, and as per, I am celebrating the official national calendar, and we come across very exciting days, but then there are days where I am really struggling to rustle up some material for you guys, and today's one of those days. 17th of April, happy national official Haiku Poetry Day. This is a Japanese type of poetry. It consists of three lines, first being five syllables, second being seven, and the third being five again. I have attempted to make your day by rustling up my very own haiku poetry. Okay, here goes. This national day celebrates haiku poems. What does haiku mean? I am first with five, then seven in the middle, five again to end. I bet I sound mad, but please don't think I am. My other vlogs rule. So all, this is my vlog, and it's called Yaeli Daily. You should watch it now.